Fires, soot falls silently, a black snow. Towering brick buttress, winter-whitened elder and honeysuckle, entwined, squeak and whisper. Face cold, snuggle deeper into this warm nest. Soft breathing of another, sleeping sister. Now, through the tunnel of years, I grope and long to see, to touch again, my childish eternity. Blood warms citadel, perfected over eons, wrought of parts minute, invisible, coalesced to form this whole yet divisible continuum of infinite variety. Precious walls conceal the crucible.
Thank you.
the stud of we. Yet this hallowed chamber is still only me. Stones shaped by wind and ice, loaded creels on aching, sturdy backs, stomped weary miles. Patient eyes, gnarled hands laid each one to rest, no cutting tool or mortar. Roof ribs of blackened bog oak, reed thatch a yellow living skin. One small window and a door set in wall a man's arm deep, dark house. Soot-blackened kettle and cauldron, straddled turf fire lit by long dead hand, rekindled from the dying embers, each day a dawn-red kiss, passed down through generations. This flame's flicker, life breath to Croft. House home to man, beast, and vermin. A crawler, spinner, winged, and singer at the hearth. Love, birth, and death revolving. Never plenty. One time, famine. Endless toil, but always laughter. And pipes and fiddle hid on rafter. Life patterns knit by seasons passing. Myth, faith, family formed a fabric rich and self-sustaining, unraveled at the flick of a switch. Irresistible images of the new world flood and overpower the old, which poverty held at bay. So now the walls bulge out, thatch fallen in, growing tufts of moss. Hearth cold, peeling door ajar, since the last of the old ones left, feet first. Stones rainwashed, sliding, settling slowly back to ground, a house no more. Gentle mound to cover memory. The passing of a time and of a people.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.